fact, witches.
Whatever the situation calls for. So if you come to me with pleasantries, you being respectful, you'll get Glinda, the good witch of the suburbs. But if you come at me with negativity and meanness and disrespect, then you'll get Eveline, your worst nightmare.
They have many names and titles and ranks within their belief system. They are college-educated professional women who've chosen to believe that theirs is a truer example of worship that is inclusive of the genders. It connects them, they say, to their ancestors and fills a need not found in traditional worship, though most of them grew up in the church.
I was raised Christian, all Christians in my family. In fact, my grandfather was a preacher in the South.
I also grew up Christian. I grew up Anglican in the Episcopal Church. The older I got, the more disconnect I felt.
I was raised Baptist. My father is a deacon. My mom a deaconess. I was in church all the time.
These women are part of a sect, Ile Ola Afefe Osa Meji, spiritual temple. They worship and offer prayers to Oshun, a predominant deity.
She's the deity or the Orisha of aesthetics, beauty, sex, sensuality.
They are growing numbers of African-American women who have chosen for themselves a new life, leaving the church in search of more meaning in their lives. And yes, it can be called witchcraft. At a recent convention in Baltimore, more than 200 witches gathered, a sisterhood. But their spells are for good, not for evil. In this ritual, the women are preparing an offering to Oshun on behalf of a woman in California who's looking for a mate. The omelet-type dish is sweetened with honey, believed to be a favorite of Oshun. Prayers are said over the offering and for the woman in need. A portion is offered to Eshu, the male counterpart of Oshun, and placed in a secret place beneath the stairs of this Odinton home. Using shells, they ask the spirit if she is pleased. Four shells are tossed to the floor, two land up, two land down. Balance. The gift is accepted.
She accepts it.
The traditions may seem odd to most, a mystery to some, complex and multi-layered. But these daughters of the moon, followers of Oshun, women, powerful, determined, and understanding, say there is nothing to fear. They are here, and they will be here for the foreseeable future. Yes, there are witches among us.
This is something that our ancestors did, and all we're doing is tapping back into it, so that we can become our best selves, individually and collectively.